five throughout this game. Andersen on a pick and roll, driving down the middle, and a good play. Andersen eight off the bench.
Maybe wondering, how are they getting these open looks off the pick and roll? Well, yeah, some of it is due to the Utah Jazz defense, but a lot of it is due to the unselfish play.